The Crotos open beta is here, and it was free, so fuck it. All right, choose your rising star. I aim for the stars. Well, he's going to try and kill all the other ones, so I might as well pick him.
You do want a raise, yes?
No, I want to get a plane and drive across the entirety of America and see if that's a possible thing. Actually, no, I changed my mind. I want to drive in those. They look awesome.
I want legendary badassdom.
What's badassdom? That's like a place that was destroyed by God in the Old Testament. Live Extreme Series. Ooh. Oh, he came out of the thing. It's like a Tumblr GIF. Oh, shit. All right. Straight in the game. After about 7 hours of a thing. Okay, now we're just driving. Good. I've worked out how to accelerate. It was use the accelerator. I've worked out the turn. They didn't tell me that one, though. That was my gaming intuition I used there. Found the boost. Do I found the handbrake? Oh, found the handbrake. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, so that's not a handbrake, that's a whiplash button. Oh, look, I'm gaining followers! 358! I don't know where all my, 2.6 million went, but... Or if you're watching this video in the future, 2.2 million. Alright, I'm boosting to get followers. Boosting gets you followers. The race isn't already finished, I already got, like, hundreds of followers. Fuck! There goes my followers.
And now live goes to the extreme!
Wait, what the? Piss fucking ball baggy what? What, the Inception? What? Why is the city gone to fuck? That's fucking awesome! How the fuck did they do that? Wow, okay, shit.
We're watching a new star exploding onto the circuit.
Oh, that would cause a bit of a mess, wouldn't it? Supernova. A lot of people are gonna die. Oh, shit. Alright, my enjoyment of this game is gonna be based around how the planes fly. Because that's the shit I care about. Because I like flying planes. I think I've said that enough in my life. Oh, oh, through the tree. Thread the needle! I don't fly well. I just like doing it.
I can sense a rush of followers coming, can't you?
I don't know, it depends. If I do this! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, yeah, follow me! I was nearly a terrorist attack. Oh yeah! Oh, I've vanished. I don't exist anymore.
How do you want to start?
Planes. Planes. I want to start with planes. Three.
Two.
One. I'm ready for this jelly. Go. Finish the event. Can I start it first? There we go. Look at that. Glorious takeoff. Wow, that's a hell of a distance we can go. I did it. Boom. Roll. Sorry, I just need to. Shut the fuck up, Christ. What is that noise? Jesus Christ. Fly as low as possible. Can do, Scooby-Doo. That's pretty low. That's real fucking low now. Ooh, that might be a little bit too low. Hey, I did it. I'm going to have an issue now, aren't I? Ha, kidding. I'm actually talented at flying. I need to keep my wing. I like doing that.
You see these people?
No. Oh, yeah. New discipline. Aerobatics. Sweet. Oh, shit. I'm in first person. Wait, can I walk around the all of America? No. And I fly off on an eagle. Oh my god, imagine if you could... Why not just let me leave? Great, can I just leave? Oh, I have to get my free vehicle first. All right, I want this one. Also, I want to invert my controls. Select. I want the plane. Ooh, colors. All right, I have been dumped in the map, I believe. Yeah, I'm over there. So that's where I am on the map. And there's all the big towns and stuff they have so far. That's my home. I apparently live in Miami. Should we go visit Miami? Zoom in. It says zoom in. How far does it zoom in? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! That's just showing off. Oh, wow. That is... Yeah, you can see all the cities in the distance as well. There's all of America. And there's me. I think I'm that little black squidge in the distance. Wow, okay. So there's the map. Yeah, that's... I mean, that was only that little bit there. Oh, fuck. That's awesome. So I just had a look in the controls, in the options, because I wanted to see... If I could hide the text chat in the corner, and I can. It's F3. But also I found the button P. Watch what happens when I press P. It loads something. Doesn't pause the game. It loads something. It loads a photo mode. You all know how I feel about photo modes. Oh, and by photo mode, it's also one that you can go back and forth so you can find the exact right moment. So you can actually do it after you've done a thing. You don't have to hit it just at the right second. Yes! Yes, I quite like this. I do quite like this. Oh, I can turn smoke on! Hey! Under the bridge. Under the bridge. Under the bridge. Under the bridge. Oh, that was fucking close. That was fucking close. Okay, slow it down, slow down, slow down. Speed it up, 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 gentle, gentle through there. Nice. Was that fucking bear that just went past me? I've decided I'm going to play this game exclusively as a wildlife photographer. I feel like that's an option that I can do in this. And land. And land. And accelerate, because I'm going to go to the back of that fucking car. Ignore that. I meant to do that. That was part of the landing. That's just to slow me down. Probably should dodge that. I looked a bit more solid. Yeah, eagle noise. And gently land, gently land. How about that one? How about that one? All right, it's time to do a little bit of that old racing thing. Let's go. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Finish the event. Can I win the event? Can I crash people? Oh, just moved out my way. Like some sort of human. Get out of my fucking face. Okay. Wow. My burnout tactics ain't gonna work if that just fucking stopped. Oh, that dude jumped. Well, oh, I'm going up here. I'm going up here. This is how I race. This is how nitrous. Hell yeah, that is how I roll. I'm in eighth place. Change view, change view, change view. Oh yeah, that's what I want. Ooh, guess we're going through here. Do you like a good first person driving thing? Just not in planes, because that shit's terrifying. Checkpoint. Oh, brace your ball bags. All right, just about to catch up with them as I hit 95% progression, and that's the finish line, and I come in last. Because I decided to go over a bridge. All right, I am back in first person. I really hope you can do first person in the outside world, because you could literally walk across all of America in first person. And if that is a thing you can do, I'll say it now, I will do it. That dude down there looks really suspicious. He's like a car thief, but also, he doesn't quite know which car to steal. He's indecisive. What was I saying? Yes, I'll walk all the way across America, if the game lets me. Or somebody could mod the game to let me.
I just rigged things so you can fast swap between two vehicles of any type.
Hey, how do I do that? Oh, click that. Oh, plane. Oh, wait, hang on. I don't want a plane here, do I? I guess I do. Oh, sweet. What if I'm in the air? What happens if I'm in the air and I swap back to a car or a boat? Car. Oh, that's okay. Sure, fuck it. Yeah, that's the way I want it to be. Guys, I'm in GTA 5 again. Apart from all the buildings aren't parodies. They're just the buildings, I assume. Oh my God, I gotta land the plane on there. That's just like the rules. Play this game for under the rules. Plane's gotta go up here. Plane's gotta go up here. I think I've slowed that down a bit too early. Come on. Come on. Come on. Slow. 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 Nailed it. Sish. Quick, be a car. Be a car. Be a car. No, not yet. Wait. Ooh. Be a car. There we go. Smooth. Imagine trying to explain how you got this up here. Wait, shit. How am I supposed to get down? It's all fenced in. Uh-oh. Right. I'm an ace pilot, everyone knows this. Off we go, boost! Take off, you fool! Wow, I'm not even gonna explain how I got out of there. It was nothing short of skill. And looking up the reset back on track button. Ready, shot, pull! 3 out of 10? Right, I'm just gonna skim off the roof of wherever the fuck this place is. And skim! Oh dear. Oh, skim off the building of that one as well, and just go upside down, and we are lost. Sneak up on the boat. 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 Smoke on so you people think this is intentional. Wakey, wakey! Good morning, campers! Ooh, it's the Ferris wheel. It's like GTA, but they've also built all the rest of America to a slightly smaller scale. Well, a much smaller scale, but still an impressively large scale. Yeah. Oh, I think in the distance there, that little blob there, that's San Francisco. That looks like the Golden Gate Bridge. Yeah, I think that's San Francisco. So can we see, hang on, if we lean forward, can we see where Vegas is? Ah, that'll be Vegas in front of us then. So we've got Vegas there and San Francisco there. That's quite a big map. All right, I've come down so I can switch to my car. Oh, keep the speed up. Yeah, and keep on driving. And drive all the way to good old Las Vegas. Because fuck it, this is what this game is for. Oop, shit. Whoa, cars are really heavy. I expect cars to fly quite a lot longer in games. They're really heavy. They will hit the ground fast. Which almost doesn't really matter if you got a boat. Was that a bear? Oh shit, it's a bear! Hey, bear. I'm gonna go say hi to the bear. Ooh. Hey, bear. Hey, bear. Come back here, bear. I'm nitrous here. You're supposed to attack me. I'll leave you alone.
You go.
There appears to be a challenge just floating in the air up here. So I'm gonna head up there and see what the challenge is. Come on, come on. Whoa, shit! A plane just. Did you see that? A plane just crashed towards the ground. Ah! Oh, airspeed! Oh, maximum airspeed. Boost me! Yeah, faster than that, ghosty fuck. This is fine. This is. What's my airspeed? 180! I can't go any faster than that, can I? 181. 180. What the fuck is this I'm heading towards? That's a car park. Alright, way up. Okay, so when I last took off at the airport, I've gone all the way along here. I swear at some point I was a car as well, but I went all the way down here. Oh, yeah, there's my failed attempt at being a car. I crashed into the river, and then I took back off again over here, and I went, meow, and now I'm going the completely wrong way for Las Vegas. Brilliant! Alright, just over this hill should be Vegas, baby! It's still fucking miles away. Drive around fucking Vegas! Or Egypt. One of them, definitely. Oh, saw some stairs! Oh, yeah! Nice. Las Vegas speed trap. 40.2 miles per hour. Get 124.3 miles per hour. Oh, okay. Can I do that? It's fast. Oh, shit, has that failed? No, I can do that. Oh, shit, there goes something on a plane! Oh, God, there goes something in the car! Full boost, full boost, full boost, full boost, full boost. I'm going onto oncoming traffic, but that should be alright. And then car... They might not be alright. Oh! Keep the boost up! Sorry, 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 sorry! Hell yeah, what'd I get? Hell yeah! I am king! I am king! I've just killed a mother of four. I am king! Beep, 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 beep. No beeps. So it's closer to this way. Beep, 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 beep. Let me turn down here. Beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep. I've been shot. Where the fuck is it? What am I even looking for? It's a truck. Can I have the truck? Nope, other way. Oh, there, 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 there. That thing. I found it. Oh, hold to open. Da 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 da. Yay! I got a sustension. Sustension? I got cystitis. Oh shit, there are people on that bus. Sorry, that was surprising. It's kind of a thing. What the fuck were those funky lights over there? Quick, investigate the lights! Aliens! 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 Don't do just about the way of a regular bus. Get out of my way! I definitely saw aliens! Oh, it's cars. It's cars on a higher road than the road I was on. I thought it was aliens. It was cars. Just cars, guys. It's just cars. Wow, that city looks fucking gorgeous at night, though. Nice. This is... Yeah, I don't really give a shit about the game part of this, but I'm really enjoying the, just enjoying fucking around in a big place. Ooh, although I am going to fly through that roller coaster thing there, so if you don't mind, excuse-moi. Excuse-em-fucking-moi. Oh, fucking hell, I've just decapitated a toddler! Alright, off-road time! Powered by EcoBoost. Oh shit, this is really fucking off-road. Well, that's my objective, is it? Alright. Don't tell me how to accelerate. I know how to accelerate. I own a plane. Go, 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 go. Whee! Oh! Oh! That's a sack tap. That was a sack tap. And the finish line. Lovely. New discipline. Rally raid. Arr. Champion Tucker Tuck Morgan beat the champ and earned this ultimate. It's a helicopter, mate. Helicopters are boring. They're like planes, but they go up more than forwards. We're going to buy ourselves a car. Oh, actually, can I get a motorbicycle? Select. I'd like a motorbicycle, please. I can't buy it. I need the special CC money. How do I get the CC money? Oh, this will tell me if there's microtransactions, won't it? Select. Select. So that I can't get it. This doesn't even tell me shit. Alright, next on my list of, I might as well just do the four main things. We're gonna drive a boat. Because I want to have a boat. And if I drive a boat and just finish this event, I get a free boat. I swear the police trapped Homer Simpson this way once. Oh, Wilson's getting right on my fucking bum. Whoa! My mum, whatever it's called, wake? Yeah, fucking beach ball dickhead. I'm gonna try and cut across here. Who am I? I'm a winner. Also a bit of an idiot. And finished. I got the gig. New discipline. Powerboat. I can get a powerboat. Or I can get a touring car. Or an air racer. Or the Formula One car. Oh, shit, there is. Oh, look at that shit. Oh, yes, I want to drive you. I want you in my life. I want to crash you at such high speeds. I want to fly in that and then crash you. It's going to be so great, and I'm going to get my free boat. All right, I'm in a boat. I'm in New York City. You know what that means? It's time to do. That means it's time to swap to a plane. It's been New York fucking City. It's fun to fly around. Uh-oh. I've done a bad. Okay, and break, 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 fly, 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 fly. Look at the fucking size of this city. Holy shit, it just goes on forever. I do love a game with an insane sense of scale. I really do. I like, you know, it's just, I think this love started with, I was gonna say the original Just Cause, but possibly Katamari. Now let's go to a car. I think I'm gonna land on a road. Technically, that was the pavement, but I feel like close enough. All right, to finish off this video, I am going to be heading over there-ish to Miami, which is only 20 miles away from New York. Learn something new every day. And I'm going to go to my house. I want to see what happens when you go to your home. So I'm going to go and see what my house is like and, you know, do house stuff. The usual kind of house. You know, house stuff. House stuff, yeah. And pull up. Oh, there's a boat going through another boat. It's a spider. It's fine. And one of the boats is really pissed off with it. Oh, hello. That looks like a nice little tunnel with a fucking truck coming at me. That's it. Dodge that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This is... Oh, God. I'm literally seeing visions of Christ right now. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. It's gone. The visions of Christ have stopped. Oh, no, they're back. Ah, everything's fine. Ah! And out. Breathe. Squeeze your asshole. Hey! Under a bridge! 75, is that it? 75 people. I fucking fly like this, I get 75 people. I've literally already got like, that's like 40. Oh my god, the tide is receding! Tsunami warning! That looks quite a bit too tight, I think. Did that fucking truck just turn into a car? Oh, I think I can make that, actually. I was wrong! Oh, how low can I go? How low can I go? How low can I... I should probably not go that low. Hang on, if I'm going to be this close to the water, I might as well turn into a boat. Does the boat go faster? No. Not car, not car, not car. Oh, that was stupid. Sorry. Being judged now. Fucking judged. Deploy. Decline. I don't give a fuck about your fucking social bollocks. Ow! See, you made me look at my phone. I crashed into a tree game. You give me bad habits. There, see, that's what I wanted to do. I want to be really cool like that. Make friends. Real friends. On my internet. Not your made up one. Can I fit through that gap there? Can I fit through that gap there? Yes, I can. No, I can't. But I gave it a go, and isn't that what matters? 17,000 homes don't have electricity. Some of you may be thinking, wasn't this game supposed to be mainly about cars? To which I reply, the game has planes in it. You are wrong. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Here's... Yes! Yes! No! Doing it backwards. Easier backwards. Look at that. Easy piss and peasy that was. There's my house. All right. I probably should land. Hang on. There we go. Should probably land to go home. And that makes sense. Brace your bollocks. Lovely. Yeah, we'll just drive home. It's only a mile away. And then we'll see what wonders lie in our home. Oh, fuck. Lamppost. And ram it through that guy. He looked a bit like David Cameron. Oh, hello. Jesus. Who drives like that? That was a danger. He was a danger, that man. A danger. This is my house. La Mécanique. Oh, shit. Sorry. Get out of my way. This is my house, not yours. Home! So I have a house, and I keep my plane in it, because we get that... How the fuck did you get that in? That doesn't fit in that elevator, you lying prick. Yeah, this is a really cool thing. I hope you can buy, like, ones in other places. Oh, that's a view, isn't it? That's it. I want a big window to see it out on the thing and have people drive around it and shit. I hope you can buy houses in other places. That'd be really neat. Yeah, you can upgrade your everything here and all that sort of shit as well. That'd be nice. Yeah, I like it. I kind of dig this. This is my kind of thing. It's just open. My only real issue is in this little first person section, so the field of view is about 4. But apart from that, cracking little thing. Very happy with that. I think I'll pick this up. Because Ubisoft fucking hate me and never give me codes. Hooray! Oh my god, I have my own private runway! Although it's not the longest runway in the world. Oh well. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Let's go land the plane back at the private runway. Where the fuck did the private runway go? There it is. And up! Flawless.